Therefore, we fight. Since Charizard gets won the flip match, he gets an advantage. And that will be... Well, you don't get to fight until there's only one player left in between these three. Oh, alright. What kind of advantage is that? Hey, he won the flip match. Don't blame me. Ugh. And go. Did you give up?
No. Get off of me, you overgrate poke, you over. Wait, Pokemon! Don't ever call me that. No, get out of here.
Charizard wins.